All mining operations in the hinterland regions were halted by the previous APNU-AFC administration as part of COVID-19 response. However, at the weekend, the New People's Progressive Party government took a decision to restart those mining activities, even as cases are increasing. Minister of Natural Resources Vickram Bharrat told the newsroom that this decision was taken in the interest of improving the economy, which has suffered a major backlash from the pandemic.
There was a proposal to close off mining totally, which the government is not in support of, because as you would know, the mining sector directly and indirectly benefits over 100,000 Guyanese, whether it's in the service sector, whether it's directly in mining, whether it's in the boat service, transportation service. It is over 100,000 Guyanese that benefit directly and indirectly. So closing off mining will take a hard impact on the economy, especially at this state when we are not doing too well, when the other sectors are not doing too well too.
The indigenous village leaders have raised concerns with mining activities in the hinterland, as they had said the miners contribute to the spread of COVID-19. However, Bharrat said strict measures will be put in place to restrict movement, especially in the landing areas where most social activities occur.
What we intend to do without stopping the operation is to at least control the movement of people. This is not something that we are hoping it won't last forever, but it's just a short period of time so that we can control this pandemic. I don't believe a lot of people are taking it serious, but it is a matter of serious proportion, and we all need to take precautions. So while we may have a number of enforcement measures or system put in place to deal with it, we are also calling on the people, the miners themselves, their workers, the people who operate these shops, the people who are providing transportation in and out of the mining areas, to take the necessary precautions, because I believe once you as an individual own up to that responsibility, I think that is where it starts from, rather than we depending on enforcement only. I think people need to be a little more responsible too.
The official gazette which permitted the restart of mining stated that all mining operators shall comply with any recommendations of the Ministry of Health. Further, from August 16, persons in Region 7, 8 and 9 are subjected to a 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. curfew and are expected to practice all the necessary COVID-19 protocols such as hand hygiene, social distancing, wearing masks and regular sanitization. There will also be increased security presence at landings, and gatherings in the regions are limited to 5 persons, who must remain 6 feet apart in keeping with the social distancing protocols. However, travel in and out of Regions 7, 8 and 9 will not be allowed without the authorization of the Ministry of Health. Bibi Katun reporting for the newsroom.